Now, the last type of questions are such, that is, when angles of a triangle are in the ratio 2:3:4. Now, a triangle has three angles and the three angles are in the ratio 2:3:4. We have to find all the three angles. So, before moving forward, we should assume let the angles be, because they are in the ratio, they can be written as 2x, 3x and 4x. Because they are in the ratio, so there must be some angle to the ratio of which we have written the ratio, right? So this is the first angle's ratio, that is 2x, 3x and 4x. Now the quantities we have written, all we have to do is apply the angle sum property, because the sum of all the three angles of a triangle is equal to 180. So we write that down. We solve this. 4 plus 3 is 7, 8, 9. So 9x is equal to 180. X is equal to 180 over 9. Because this ratio is having some factor common, so we divide it with the common factor and we get 20 over 1. So x comes out to be 20. Now we can write the value of angles. The first angle would be equal to 2x, that is 2 into 20, which makes 40 degrees. The second angle was assumed to be 3x, which makes it 3 into 20, getting 60. And the third angle, as we have assumed it to be 4x, would be 4 into 20, giving us 80. Now you can check by adding your answers, all the three angles, and you must get 180 degrees. 60 plus 40 is 100. 100 plus 80 is 180. So the three angles that you had to find are 60, 80 and 40 degrees.